there. In this question, we are working with a lithium atom. And lithium has an atomic...